Okay, another day, another fortune, another opportunity for you to find something in this cookie. Now, I'm very shy about these cookies. Now, I'm just going to carefully get this out. This is a new cookie. Oh, this is a half a cookie from, it's a half a cookie from last. That's a leftover cookie. You don't want to find a leftover cookie in your cookie bowl. Anyway, let's see what this fortune is. This company has been doing some real legit fortunes here for us.
Colonel Sanders, okay, well, let's have a good look at it. First of all, let's get it right out of there. That's funny, on this side it says vegetable. That's not much of a fortune. Here we go. You will get what your heart desires. Well, how about that? That's a straight up fortune right there. You will get what your heart desires. Now, I hope they don't mean medically, but just more philosophically, literally, as in literature. What would you say that, I forget the word to use for that, anyway, pertaining to literature and feelings of poetic emotion and that sort of thing, you will get what your heart desires, which is great news. So hopefully you have been, you know, consulting, particularly with the new year, consulting what it is that you truly as an individual really want. Like, and if you haven't, it's a good time to do it, because it still doesn't say that if you make notes ahead of time. No, it doesn't say that. That you know, if you work it out ahead of time, that you're not going to get what your heart desires. Maybe this is a good time to sit down and go, what do I really want? And think about that, write it down, and that's what you'll get. So it says it right here in blue and white. So you know it's true. Okay, see you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie, if your heart desires it. Hey everybody, thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.